Bob-Omb Battlefield was the first level to be created in Super Mario 64. It did at the beginning have a running river through the level, but it was taken off as Nintendo stated that the current of the river was too strong. And since this was a fresh jump to 3D, they didn't really want to frustrate players. So they took out all the water and made it a dry land for the player to explore.